in 2 days. It's the premiere of the all-new season of True Blood.